In German, we call this combination of chocolate, vanilla and strawberry ice cream Eis nach Fürst-Pückler-Art. It was named after the Count of Hermann von Pückler-Muskau and was invented at his court in 1839 in Prussia. In the English-speaking world, it's called Neapolitan ice cream, but that refers only to the way of producing the ice with cream in it. And I have heard that in Australia, there is a similar cake called marble cake. Maybe you can tell me more about that in the comments.